Vladi's Funny Doings International Corporation was found guilty for perjury, lying under oath, and all affiliated parties were sentenced to 2,763 years in prison.